Remember, we did degrees with two shakers. Now we'll do the same move, but with three shakers. Start this way. Now you have to control three of your shakers by your fingers. I hold it this way. You can choose your way, but it's really important to control all your shakers by your fingers. And then just do the same move we did in two shakers. So in two shakers, we just did this move. So you just throw your upper shaker and don't slip it. Now you will do the same move, but you will throw two of your upper shakers. So you will do it this way. And the upper shaker, you will catch by your left hand this way. And the second shaker, you will catch by the fingers on the jig. Pay attention on how you hold your shakers and how you throw it. If you don't flip it, if you don't throw it too high or somewhere, this move will be really easy for you. This move is the same with this one. So just take one of your shakers in your right hand and two in your left. Then just throw one, do not flip it, and cover it. When you are good with it, just throw two of your shakers. Do not flip any, the upper shaker you will cover. And this one you will just catch again by your left hand. Do not flip any of your shakers. The rhythm of this move is throw, then catch this shaker by your left hand, and then cover the upper one by your right. Throw, catch, cover. Throw, catch, cover. Throw, catch, cover. Do not try to cover first. Throw, catch, cover. Don't forget to control both of your shakers. So, the only hard part of this move is to throw two of your shakers. To throw it really straight. Everything else is really easy. And when you understand, feel and remember how to throw your shakers, this move will be really easy for you. So, hold your shakers this way. Control all of your shakers by your fingers. And it's not supposed to be this way. Just separate these shakers. And then just do swing by your hand this way to throw your shakers really straight. Then, when you did throw it, just take the second shaker by your left hand and just cover the upper one by your right. Throw, take, and cover. The rhythm of this move is throw, take, cover. Don't forget about rhythm, it's really important. Throw, take, cover. Throw, take, cover. Throw, take, cover. Pay big attention on how you move your hand and how you move your wrist. How fast you do it or how slow you do it. How soft you do it. You can do it this way. In this case, you will flip your objects. Or you can do it this way. So, two of your objects are together and they're supposed to be separated. So, you just have to get used to how to throw your shakers really straight and separate them in the air. So this move is the same as previous one, but the difference is the previous move we did throw two shakers, then we take second and we cover the upper one. Now we will throw two of your shakers, then we will cover the second one, and after we will take the upper one by your left hand. So before we did cover upper one, now we will cover second one. And we will change rhythm. It was throw, take, cover. Now it will be throw, cover, take. Throw, cover, take. Throw, cover, take. Throw, cover, take. So please pay attention on difference in rhythm. It's really important. First one was throw, take, cover. Now it's throw, cover, take. Everything else is the same. If you didn't understand how to throw the shakers, how to throw it straight, do not flip, how to separate it in the air, both of these moves will be really easy for you and you will love it. So, start to say, hold three of your shakers, you know how, then do T-grip, then from here, from this grip, just throw your shaker with one flip inside this one, then just do pass from behind with one flip by this shaker and catch it with the same hand. In the same time, just change grip on your shakers this way. Try to do it with no pause. Throw, change, catch. If you can't do it now, just do it separate. And all of this you have to do in motion. So you will just do pass from behind with one flip in motion. So you will do it this way and you will change grip on your shakers. Turn your body and this time separate your shakers and do power. Then continue to turn your body and do pass from behind this half flip. Catch your shakers this way and this one supposed to be this way in your right hand. Then just throw this shaker this half flip into these two and catch all of it in your right hand. Then do pass back in motion and move this way. Then continue to move, change your hands on your shakers, and at the same time you have to separate your objects and take it this way. After just throw, take, cover, and then do pass from under the arm with 1.5 flip. Change these shakers in your hands this way, because you need it in this position. So this way and catch again. Start this way. First move is T-grip. From here continue to make a swing and throw this shaker this way inside this shaker, then do pass from behind in motion with one grip and catch your shaker with the same hand and change grip on these shakers this way. Then do step back by your left leg and cover. Then pass from behind this half flip. You have to be in this position. Then just throw your shaker into these two. Catch it all into your right hand. Then do pass back in motion. Move this way. Don't slip your shakers. Change your hand on shakers and separate it. And this time just continue to move and turn your body. And then throw, take, cover. Pass from under the arm with 1.5 flip. And catch it inside the shaker into your right hand. Just throw, change shaker, catch. Throw, change shaker.